So here I am at the end of my first day of the European Association for the Study of Religions conference. I am recording at about 8:45 in the evening. I'm back at my bed and breakfast. I had to bail a little bit early from the socializing because I had about 2.5 hours sleep last night. But it was an interesting first day. You know, we got to see the various old white men introducing various things. You know, there's going to be certain reasons there. Obviously, they were the people who were the head of the, I think, the university, the head of the Faculty of Humanities, then the president of the IAHR, and the president of the Swiss Association, and then, of course, the actual keynote lecture. I'm afraid, because I had so little sleep, I couldn't really follow much of the keynote lecture, but he seemed to be making a fair few good points about how the idea of multiple religious identities, whilst it may seem modern, particularly if we look at the Islamic world, going back, you know, like through various case studies in Morocco and such, we see that it's not perhaps the most modern notion that we might think. So I've got my badge. Can see there. I've also augmented it to have a little religious studies project thing. I completely forgot, like a tube, to bring the religious studies project badges, the BASR badges, and the religious studies project notebooks with me to the conference today. But I'm going to make sure I bring them tomorrow. So look out for people wearing the badges. If you'd like a badge, just let us know. And of course, the notebooks are the coveted religious studies project bingo. We got introduced to the podcast studio, and I'll be putting out a little teaser video for that. So Moritz has done a really good job of getting us all of that kit together, and I'm really looking forward to recording with that. I'm recording my first interview tomorrow with Susanna Crockford at the end of the day. The rest of the stuff that's on tomorrow, I've got a few sessions. Typically, there's quite a few on the nuns, so people who tick the non-religion box on the census that I kind of have to go to, although, as I was saying to some folk earlier, getting a bit fed up, to be honest. You know, it's just you start to get sort of reach saturation point with your research area, but that's okay. Other folk I've spoken to, I mean, it's mostly been folk I know already. So Steve Sutcliffe, Susanna, and Sammy and Tom and Moritz, of course. Briefly, Adrian Herman, who arranged the Bonn conference that was at last year, and also Taylor Tara and Essie Michaela. There'll be more people, and I'll actually do some networking soon, because I must remember that's actually why I'm here this year. I'm here for my career, for to be doing a bit of networking, so I need to be getting out there, shaking hands, making all the right contacts. But for now, I'm really enjoying the atmosphere in Bern. Unsurprisingly, perhaps, given that it's Central Europe, it's got a similar vibe for me anyway to Erfurt, where I was for the IAHR in 2015, and then also to Bonn, where I was last year with David and some others for the Hijacked conference. But for now, I'm going to get to bed early, I think, but I'll try and edit this one together and get it out, and also the fun podcast studio intro. But I'll keep going with my Pilsner. And I will see everyone who's at the conference bright and breezy at 9 a.m. in the morning. And hopefully there'll be more videos for you followers out there. So thanks very much. And good night from ESR 2018 in Bonn.